morning, students. Today I am going to explain some particular words that has come in our chapters. Chapter number 2, latitude and longitude. One word is greed. What is greed? Greed. This greed is a pattern of the imaginary line that geographers have been used as to define the different parts of the earth as in the form of the model globe. So geographers have been used. So like that grid, suppose to this is model of earth globe. So as pattern, grid divides the globe as right angle. You can see right angle means 90 degrees. So it can be vertically and horizontally. This is vertical grid, this is horizontal grid. Vertical and horizontal cross together at 90 degrees, and it forms one pattern. Means like that earth as taking latitude means like that structure means north to south, that is north to south, they are latitude. So this pattern and this pattern from 0 degree longitude like this, one pole to second pole, means north pole to south pole, I'll making as this pattern and this pattern 90 degree. So this is grid. Grid makes the pattern of the imaginary line as latitudes and longitudes to understand the parts of the earth in the easy way as in the model of the globe. So as you know, equator, I have told already equator. What is equator? Equator means you can make a globe. Equator means imaginary line as 0 degree, imaginary line at 0 degree which goes round the earth, and it has the equidistance from the two poles. Means suppose to this is north pole, this is south pole, north pole and south pole. So this equator, this equator lies as the equidistance. Means suppose to here to here distance 5000 kilometer. So from here to here also distance 5000 kilometer. Suppose to this is north pole to here, where it is crossing, means grid, forming grid at 90 degree. Here to here as 5000 kilometers. So this south pole to here as forming grid at equator, this is also 5000 kilometer. It means this equator lies as equidistance from south pole to north pole, from south pole to also, from north pole to also. So in this way it is found at equidistance. Next, latitudes, next topic, latitudes. What are latitudes? Basically, latitudes are imaginary circular lines parallel to the equator running east-west around the globe are called latitudes or parallels of latitude. You can see this is globe, this is globe. This model of Earth. This is model of Earth globe. This is North Pole and this is South Pole. North Pole and South Pole. This is equator. According to definition, latitudes are those circular imaginary lines. In which plane? Circular plane. Imaginary line which is parallel to the equator. Parallel to the equator means like this. Like this. Like this. Parallel to the equator. Parallel to the equator. So these lines, imaginary lines parallel to the equator. You can say parallel to the equator. So parallel to the equator, you found parallel to the equator. So this type of lines are known as latitudes or parallels of latitudes. Latitudes are parallels of latitudes. So you can define it is very easy. So it is found as 0 degree as equator to 90 degree as till South Pole, it is found as 90 degree. So 0 to 90, 0 degree here supposed to 0 to 90 South Hemisphere and 0 to 90 North Hemisphere and total 180. So 90 parallels are taken from the distance as equator and difference is 1 degree. This difference is 1 degree. So in this way difference is 1 degree, it is found, and these parallels are taken as 90 parallels. 90 parallels are taken from 0 degree equator to North Pole. 90 parallels are taken. 90 parallels are taken. This side, up side means North Hemisphere, and 90 parallels. 90 parallels are taken at South Hemisphere. You know parallel? Parallel means equidistance. This is parallel line. Parallel line means here. Same distance, here also find same distance, here also this found same distance. Means all the points, if the horizontal line is here, so vertically found at the same distance. Suppose this is 3 cm, this is also 3 cm, this is also 3 cm. This is equidistance. Parallel lines never cut to each other. They are found together at equal distance. So this is also 90. 90 parallels are found from 0 degree equator to till North Pole and 0 degree equator to the South Pole. 90 parallels this side North Hemisphere and 90 parallels this side South Hemisphere. In this way, 90 parallels are found and difference is 1 degree. So 90 degree difference is 1 degree. In all the parallels has a distance of only 1 degree. So in this way, you can define the latitudes. So you can draw it in a copy. I will explain the same latitudes tomorrow also. So you can see equator So beside the equator, there are four other important latitudes also. Beside the equator, equator is also latitude. This equator is also latitude. Besides the equator, also four latitudes are found as given in the book also. The Tropic of Cancer. Other four latitudes of the Earth. Latitudes of Earth as the Tropic of Cancer, the Tropic of Cancer as 23 as degree 23 and half degree north. 23 and half degree north. Second, the Tropic of Capricorn it is also 23 and half degree south. And third, the Arctic Circle, it is also 66 and half degree, 66 and half degree north, 66 and half degree north. The Arctic Circle, it is found 66 and half degree north. And last, fourth, as the Antarctic Circle, it is found 66 degree and half south. So there are four another important latitude of the Earth. So you can study right by the Tropic of Cancer. It is found 23 and half degree north. The Tropic of Capricorn, it is found 23 and half degree south. The Arctic Circle, it is found 66 and half degree north. And Antarctic Circle, it is found 66 and half degree south pole, south hemisphere. So this is other four latitudes of the Earth. So you can study also this in the book. The diagram is made. The diagram is also made in the book also. So you can study. Tomorrow I will explain longitudes of the Earth. So dear students, today you study latitudes in good way with the help of diagram and watching this video. And also you find out your difficulties, and I will help you for today's class. Thank you.